Now, I know you said, you know, Graham is the songwriter, you're the singer, but okay, I got to know, All Out of Love, who is it about? Who is that song about? It's killing me.
I got to tell you, I've known Graham for 44 years now, and I don't have any idea about songs or his inspiration for them. I mean, he gets asked that in every interview all over the world. What inspired you to write Lost in Love or All Out of Love? And he said, well, it's not about anything really. And you know it is about something really, but but he won't fess up, so I can't help you there, my dear.
He's not going to give us any insight. Oh, well, now I have to leave it in my imagination, but that's okay.
Well, I guess that's what he wants, you know.
Yeah. I think that's what makes your songs universal, too, to some extent, because it's...
Everybody can relate.
Everybody has their own experience about love or the lack of love. And that way, when they go to the concert, they're going to enjoy the songs. Before we let you go, I know that most people will have a conception of what Air Supply is. And one of the things they're going to tag on you, oh, that's soft rock. Now, I've seen Air Supply in concert. I've seen you guys in concert. I don't think that's a fair title. Do you?
No, I don't. Most interviews that we do, especially in print, always say soft rock duo. Which gets up my nose tremendously. You know, we've been on the road as a touring band since 1975 without taking a break in any of those years. We have a rock and roll show. It's, well, just because it's loud doesn't mean it's rock and roll, but it is very loud. We've got some tremendous musicians with us. They're rock and roll players. We think it's an experience. It is for us the audiences that we play to. We just want them to leave thinking it's a great experience, and it wasn't. No offense to Peter, Paul, and Mary, but it isn't that. It's not an evening of soft music. It's an energetic, passionate rock and roll show, and I'm very proud of it.
Well, once again, Russell Hitchcock, Air Supply,
thank
excited.
Thank you so much.
Central Washington State Fair is going to be an unbelievable show. And Russell, thanks for talking to us today.
You're welcome. I do appreciate your time. You guys have a great day, and we'll see you there.